Madison police have arrested a mailman who they say was driving drunk on the job. Officers pulled the man's truck over last Thursday afternoon in the 1900 block of Atwood Avenue. Witnesses saw the man stumbling and falling over in a nearby building. Police say he smelled of alcohol and slurred his speech when officers spoke to him. The man also failed a sobriety test. He was arrested for a first offense, OWI.